If I take you down, you're done. You got one punch to knock me out. But if you miss, you're mine. And I'm pretty confident I can duck that single punch.
Did your father still train?
Passed away about 2 years ago, 95 years old. So, but until then, yes. Yep. You got the point that if you had a chance to train with the old man, two wrong comments that people would make. Man, that old man is so fast. He's so strong. That's two wrong comments. Because he wasn't fast and he wasn't strong. He couldn't do a push-up. And a two-year-old can outrun him from here to that mirror. So he wasn't fast. He just had perfect timing.
Do you have a favorite submission?
The one that I can pull it off. What's your favorite punch? The one that you can land it, man. What's your favorite kick? The one that landed. So, yep, you don't choose.
For the moment, the best MMA fighter with the best Brazilian, or the MMA fighter with the best Brazilian jiu-jitsu.
Man, I like to watch guys, man, that know how to use strategy. What is strategy? Now you're gonna ask, what do you call strategy? Well, Maestro, what's your strategy for this fight? Man, I'm gonna come in, I'm gonna throw a 1-2 combination, I'm gonna get in a clinch, I'm gonna take him down, I'm gonna mount on him, throw a couple elbows, he's gonna turn around, I'm gonna choke him out. That's not a strategy, that's a wish. I wish the fight goes that way. Haven't you noticed the guy didn't do a thing? Strategy is to find out what are you gonna do. Now I'll play my game. Saint Pierre knows how to use strategy. BJ Penn, when he shows up, knows how to use strategy. When he shows up, because half of the time he doesn't show up. Yeah, he's an awesome fighter. You see. But when he's there, man, he's good. He you know the guy uses strategy, is that it's a one-way fight. He just totally take the guy out of his game. Anderson Silva knows how to use strategy. You see, Lyoto Machida knows how to use it. So, but not the guys that come out and just, I'm tough, I can just duke it out. I'm not afraid of getting punched. I love to hear that. I'm not afraid of getting hit. Perfect, we're a perfect match because I'm not afraid to hit you. We're made for each other. Man, you get hit, I hit you. We're made for each other, man. I don't mind getting hit. Done, let's fight. Please. You see, so guys that fight one way, man, just come in being tough, being talent. Talent and tough goes away. Gotta practice, gotta have discipline to get up and do it. And practice every day.